Hey everybody, welcome back. So this is it. We're making our final run here. We're gonna go save the Earth. We're gonna save the Earth, get out of this Chrono Station bullshit. This is the final frontier. It's about to go down. About to go down is the only way to say it. I guess before we actually launch the mission, I should give my predictions of what I think might happen. Just based on the general reaction of everybody, buy some fuel. Just based on the reaction, the quote-unquote controversy and everybody saying, how the fuck do you end a series this great like that? Wow, there's a lot of Reapers. Huh. Okay. I'm gonna guess it's gonna be a Jacob's Ladder situation. Either before, or rather after she touches the monolith, marker, beacon, whatever, in the first game, or more than likely, after the collector's attack in the beginning of 2. This is all just the final dying moments of Shepard. That's what I'll say. Hey, it's Hackett. He's an actual real human, not a illusion. That's a nice ass. Yes, that is.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
Then let's make sure the fleets are ready.
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls, but we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong. Stand together. Hack it out. Shepard, the Sword fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer ground forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that. Admiral, how are you holding up?
We are ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to the Citadel. But timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Nothing's ever easy. No reason it should start now.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds. But...
But this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
So, the big plan for this one is the same as the first one. Like, the first game we have to get into the Citadel to stop Saren and Sovereign. We have to open those arms for the big attack. This is the same one, but via London? Okay, whatever. I guess I'll buy it. I got no new weapons. Oh, we got a lot of points. Ew! Points for things we won't use, not incendiary ammo. No. Cryo ammo is good enough. I'm not using it, so it doesn't matter. You have 4, you can only go into overload. Increase that damage. Hell yes, increase that damage. You can't get anything, bud. Sorry. Alright, so we hit London, open the arms, then we go back to the Citadel, fight on the Citadel. And then, profit? I guess? I'm hoping this isn't a Jacob's Ladder situation. I will flip a car if it is.
We're through the relay in 30 seconds. Alliance fleet reporting. Turian fleet reporting. Asari fleet's reporting.
All Geth ships accounted for. The Geth are ready for your command.
Geth fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command. Breaking off, preparing for descent. Commander. Be careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye. teams are away. Hammer's in position and waiting for you guys to clear a path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell. Take a look for yourself.
God, it doesn't look like home anymore.
Shit, we got a lock. Hold on. Damn it.
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Ma'am?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
With what? That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crashed shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
This is gonna be hell!
Now, go, go!
Doesn't really look like hell. It just kind of looks like a zombie apocalypse. Oh my, okay. All of the shaky bits, that's fine. Then don't stay here, you stupid. Man, there's a lot of these guys. Holy crap. Can you grenade that, please? Thank you. According to the tooltips, what the fuck? Oh, it's the cannon. Okay. I say, according to tooltips, my gun is more accurate when I'm in cover. That's every third tooltip I keep getting. Guys, stop running. I need to... Oh my god. Not liking this mission so far. The shaky cam is a bit much. I also forgot to put on my things. You got yours on. Why is mine not auto? Auto-equipped. Pop out, please. Thank you. Come on. I need to kill you to stop the fucking head hurdy that is this fucking beam cannon. God, who thought that was a good idea to have a constant screen shake? Yeah, I got it. Okay. Oh. Got brutes. I got a fucking headache from this beam cannon. Hi, guys. My god. You need to sit down. Come on. There we go. Where's my team? Oh god. I have to shut that off. I know I have to shut it off, but now, oh, brute. Hi, bud. Where? Oh my god. All right. Brute focus now. That's great. Carnage. Carnage Asada that. Just keep throwing grenades at it. Fuck it. There we go. It's dead. I killed it. Yay, success. Get out of the streets. Stop. Throw a grenade. Then I'll shoot him. There we go. Teamwork. My god. My brute. Okay. Did not expect him to be there. Throw everything at him. Just keep hitting him. All we can do. No, don't protect yourself. Stop being a bitch. That hurt. Oh, I'm just gonna shove my fucking hand right up your ass. There we go. I'll do the work. In cover to cover. Yes, I know. I have to shut down the other one. Stop. Stop nagging. God. Grenade. Oh my Jesus. The screen shake is a bit much. Don't you think, guys? Like, come on. Where is my squad? Oh god, I can't. This... Am I almost there? Fucking great.
Careful, Cortez.
Okay, let's go. Oh god, screen shaky. The shuttle couldn't land it closer and on the ground. Oh no, not Cortez. If he had a little bit more backstory to him other than he lost his husband, might have cared. You grenade that. Die, please. I didn't want to climb over, I just couldn't understand what my buttons were. Where's the shuttle? There's the shuttle. Oh. Oh, we get the cane. Okay, please. Explode it and fire it at the same time. There we go. Oh boy, when the menu's paused. It's even better. Okay, fighting our way through the marauders. And little baby bastards, apparently. God, Jesus. Okay, I can't aim properly with this thing going off. Looks like the fucking Suicide Squad. Also, the, oh, stop shooting me. I'm making movie references, guys. Like, every end to a superhero movie ever has a glowing blue light going into the sky, opening a hell portal. Avengers, BVS, Suicide Squad. Insert any Marvel movie here. This is it. Where's the weapon? There's the weapon. Med kit. Hey, I've learned my lesson. Use first aid, then pick up more first aid. I'm smart.
That's it. Fire that thing right down its gullet.
Where? There? Oh, it's the nuke from the second game. That's right. Oh, I thought it missed. I was like, wait a minute. That doesn't seem like a thing. I'm gonna take another one. How about that? What now? What are next?
Anybody, come in. We need extraction.
We got company.
Okay, hi. Hello, survive? Hey, do you like explosions? Hope so. I killed my team. Okay, Edie, stop taking a nap. Come on, get up. Get up, honey. Get up. There we go. Carnage. Wait, I woke her up. Damn it. Why is she dead still? Put on the Wraith. There we go. Hey, bud. You're just in time for me to switch my weaponry. But I don't know if that was supposed to be the Easter egg or not. I believe there's an Easter egg here? What the okay, teamies. Come on. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey, come on. Stop dying. The object is to survive. Like I was saying, stop throwing things, please. Easter eggs! I don't know if it's here or in the next... Spoilers, next area. But there's supposed to be a... Hi, hello, you're touching my butt. I'm not a fan. Okay. Okay, get to cover. No, not that cover. Just roll. There we go. There's supposed to be a banshee that is... Like, has the name Morinth? Like, referencing, obviously, Mass Effect 2. In the Cerberus base, if you do not rescue Jack before going there, which how... Why the fuck not? She will be a banshee or something to that effect. Alright, I'm here, guy. I'm gonna make the jump. I'm a superhuman. I like that Edie's clone is just in the background.
You okay?
I'm alive.
That you are, Commander.
Anderson.
I knew you wouldn't let me down.
It's good to see you.
And you're a sight for sore eyes.
How are we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
And not a moment too soon.
What's left of the Resistance is holding a forward operating base. But the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's gonna be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
They didn't start out together, but they're ready to stand side by side and win this war.
Good. That's what it's gonna take.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
Really?
You said that already.
The entire galaxy united. Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
Shepard united them.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving Shepard. But nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
There's the FOB.
Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
Now, are all these cinematics based on my Galaxy at War rating and assets and all that? Military strength? Like, the loyalty missions in 2? Or are these just, like, predetermined?
Admiral, we've set up a command center in the building over there.
Looks like we've still got groups coming in.
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
Will do.
He's right. I expected to see more of Hammer here by now.
A lot of them won't be making it. I'm sorry for the loss of Lieutenant Cortez. He was a very good pilot. You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here has been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad, but there's still hope. And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
I'm just a soldier like them.
You might see yourself like that, but they don't. Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
Okay. We just gotta go over there and talk to him? Okay. That almost harkens back to the scene on, Purgatory. The bar. I think that's what it's called. Purgatory, yeah? Where it's like, oh, drinking with Roll Fizzlebee. If you're like, just buy these guys a drink and show you one of them and such. But I'm out of time for now, so I would like to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, you know what to do. And until next time, goodbye.